Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar. Where are we? We are here. And now we're here, in Illien. And we have a few things to do. We have to give Kelvin back his harp. We have to rest and stuff, because we're all, like, depleted, sort of, because our totals went up. But we don't heal up. And we need some potions and some healing stun type herbs, the four-leaf clover thing, because we use that up. I think that's the inn. So since we might get a reward of some kind, let's return the harp first. Wait, I think I turned too far or something. I went back. So I'd hang back. This way. Kelvin! Harp. Okay, he's just telling us about how I guess we're just gonna give it to him. Somehow he gives me the... shows me the... well, he didn't give it to me. He's gonna give it to me. The Nexus of the Amberstar. So... which item would you like to give? Have to be the one who has it. Who has the harp? Many thanks for your help. Here, take the piece of the Amber Star, and you can also keep the money if you haven't bought a ship. We already spent it. Amber Star! Now we can say nothing about the harp. Many thanks again for your help. Now I must practice with my harp again. Perhaps you will return to Crystal in a few months and listen to my songs. Yeah, maybe not. Alright. Is it me that has the Amber Star pieces? I do. So we have 5 out of 13. Still got quite a ways to go. So I guess we're gonna rest up. For that, I think we actually... do we go upstairs or we pay here? I think we pay here. Go upstairs. Oh, you know what? Wait a second. Before I do anything here, we have not yet identified these items, I just remembered. I wish you could move things around, but you can't. You just transfer them, and then by transferring them back and forth, they can be more in order. Not just scattered all over the place. That's a signet ring. Okay. sickle, a returning pipe of levitation. There was another thing, wasn't there? Can Troba carry this stuff now? I think we used a few torches. Here. Oh, we can't. Really? Staff of Resurrection, Wand of Light. I forgot, I gave her a whip. Alright. Identification. Sickle of Returning, long range weapon. Damage 20. Ranger, thief, monk, white wizard. Yeah, all wizards. Well, my thief is using arrows. Maybe I'll use this long range weapon. Or I could just have Satine use it, because she doesn't have as much stuff to do. I mean, she basically buffs the party and then just sits around and watches. Yeah, I'll have her use that. Sweet. Okay, and then identify. Pipe of Levitation. 25 charges of levitation. Cool. Now, I wonder what else I picked up. This is the part where I'm going to go back and watch my old video to see what else I picked up, so stand by. Okay, it was a Wand of Winds. Wand of Firewall? Oh, here it is. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Identify this. It's just got three charges of, three available spells of identify. See how many charges is in the Wand of Winds. Storm spell, 50 casts. That's awesome. Anyone can use this thing. Who should use it? Maybe I'll carry that one. Okay. I'll take that one. Okay, now we rest. Still have plenty of money. 60 gold. That's cheap. Look at all that. ...129 power points. Whee! Did I talk to this person? Oh, this is, what's his name? The big, high muckety-muck. Yeah, Polanis hangs out over here. We're done here at the hotel. No, not completely sure. I think that's where they sell the potions and such. So head over there and find out. I've only been there like twice. Yeah, I thought I was supposed to turn here. Oops. I almost left the town. I don't think we can close now in any case. No, that's the temple! Damn! So it's one of these. By the time we find it, it'll be daytime again. It could be. I wish they had it labeled. We could add labels. Potions! What time? I was just excited that we found it. 9 a.m. So we slept the afternoon and evening away, I guess. I woke up at like 1, 2 in the morning. We just keep strange hours. Boom! Open for business. Now there's a couple more of these. Wait. I'm not seeing any herbs. Damn it. Alright, I gotta remind myself of what potions do what. Right. Do we need healings? have three of them. He has four. Two. Four. And two. Yeah, I think we're good with that. And then we have smaller healing potions too, with the smaller M. That's a smaller healing potion, level one. So, this is spell points. Spell points. Smaller healing. This is that balsam thing that makes your weapons sharper. I don't want to use them all right now. I mean, you could keep putting it on the weapon, but we might find better weapons. This is spell points, right? It's a level 2 one. This is cure paralysis. So this might be for the stun. This might heal stun as well. If not, I'm sure we're going to use it at some point or another. So let's get some of these. Some of these P ones. So we don't need any healing, at least right now. I don't really need spell points either. The small P is cure poison. I don't see that we really have any of those. And that's cure disease. And this is heal blindness. So maybe we should get just a few of each one. This one is, yeah, cure poison. Just in case she's incapacitated, Amethyst. And then this is cure disease. Wow. And heal blindness. Is this decimating our gold here? And that's the magic balsam. So which one? Cure paralysis, the small p. This one? Yeah. I think so. Where's the other p so I can compare? I want the numbers to stop flashing. Yeah, I only see one. Alright, that's the healing, the spell points. Broke. Stuff's expensive, but so worth it. Probably gonna get some more money soon, so. I bought how many of them? Oh, I bought more of those. I think I did it twice. Basically everyone but myself, since I have the spell ability. Well, they can't take it? Wait a second. What are they full of? They can't be full of, gold. I wonder who would buy this whip. Well, now he'll take them. Because he dropped coin, that's why. So he's got 50 torches. We're good with torches. He sold away because of these rocks. I guess someone else is carrying the rest of the rocks. Well, he has them all. I don't even know. Alright. We are good for the next location. Or could it be that one's a herb shop? I forget. Maybe one's a herb shop? Maybe the herb shop is over here, because you have hardly any money now for it. The herb store is a separate one. I forgot. It almost broke, though. Oh yeah, will you buy this whip? 18 gold. Just take it. She doesn't use it anyway. Anyone else? Anything else we want to buy? Or sell, rather? Gold, yeah. I don't know gold. I don't think there's anything else. You only got 4 crossbow bolts. Yeah, we need the other herbs. She's got the spell, so I guess it doesn't make sense for her to hold that. That's what we want. How much for one? 48. Done. Now, what do these do again? Heal stun. Cure poison. We have potions for that now. Cure madness and aging. So the blue and the red flower. I guess you might want a couple of them. I don't know how much they are, but yeah, it's okay. One of them is insanely expensive, so it could be this one. You do not have enough gold. I don't have enough to buy just one. Alright. Good enough. We won't need to... that's the aging one, right? Aging... Cure aging, yeah. So, yeah, that's the one that's really expensive, I guess. Or we just really broke. I'm buying all the others. Okay, so transfer. Done. I'll have I'll have to try to remember that they're separate shops. Here I thought it was a finite amount. And that was it. Alright, the only question now is, where's my horse? I literally don't know. We need a spell for Coal Horse. Getting dark. Yeah, I think that... I think that we came from this way? Or up here? Did I keep him over here with the... It's like when you leave somewhere and you go back to the parking lot and you can't find your car. Let me just wait for D, because he might be right over here somewhere. I could use that wand of light, but let's wait for day. Let's just see. Yeah, I do not see him over there. You know, he's not in the forest, because the horses can't go in forest. Which is why he's not with us. There he is! Yay! Alright. Hold on 1 second. Get on the horse. Now I'm gonna... Probably out of my mind, but... We're gonna go fight a dragon. You know, the way they stagger these trees is the fact that you have to go around them. There's no straight line between any of them. I'm just way too stubborn for my own good. Okay, there's the docks. Being able to see is good. Just stand by a second, guys. Okay. Hoping you can get here from the raft. We're gonna try. Now where we're going. Checking the map. might need the boat. There's a shipyard here. Oh, you know, well, I think this is shallow water, so we want to go this way to the island of Dragon Castle. I need to reactivate. Yeah, we're on the map. Okay. She doesn't really look like that. But maybe, yeah, this way? Okay, there's nothing on that island. We can just move over these islands, okay. Could this be the one? Oh, there's a pier or whatever on this one. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't look too foreboding, does it? In front of you is a large volcanic island. On the east coast is an old castle. You see a huge gaping hole in the large domed roof of the Hall of Knights. Suddenly you hear a loud roaring noise and a huge green creature flies towards the castle in a wide curve. Just in front of the dome, the dragon folds its wings and dives through the hole in the roof. Okay. So I'm obviously going in this castle, but I just want to look around. Come on. Oh. I thought that was a result of us clicking on that. There's obviously no way into the volcano that would kill us. Alright, let's go in. Dragon Keep entrance. Ooh. But that will be for next episode. Sorry, guys. Tomorrow, in any case. So, next episode is the 100th episode, so it'll be an extra, double long or something like that, extra long episode, in honor of the 100th episode. So, I hope to see you guys then, when we explore the Dragon Keep. I'm sure we won't get to the dragon next episode, but we'll have loads of fun exploring and fighting stuff in the meantime. Until then... always seek adventure.